Flatford Mill is probably made famous mostly by John Constable. His father owned the mill here, and he lived in the village of East Bergholt, and he spent many a summers here painting. You get out of your car and you walk down those steps and you enter this bubble of beauty, and it's, you know, nothing can pop it whilst you're here. It's just the best place to come. It's, you know, any mood that you're in, you can come here and you just are cheered up. It's wonderful.
A National Trust, keeping Britain beautiful.